your birthday. Happy birthday. It's a great day. That's what we say. Happy birthday.
Steve Robert Irwin, a most commonly called as a crocodile hunter, an Australian zookeeper, a passionate conservationist, a naturalist, a television personality, and also an herpetologist. The passion and the profession towards the life of reptiles came from his childhood by his parents, who were also an herpetologist and a wildlife rehabilitator. Irwin bristled his first crocodile in the age of 9, where his journey started with reptiles. Being a wildlife lover, he owned and operated a zoo in Queensland, the state capital of Brisbane. He involved in several media campaigns, and one of them is The Crocodile Hunter, an international broadcast wildlife documentary series co-hosted with his wife, Terri, who was also a naturalist. It gave a worldwide fame in television series to reach about 130 countries and 500 million more people. Being a fan of cricket, rugby and football, he was also a good sportsman. You know guys, as also a discoverer, he discovered a new species of turtle named as Irwin's turtle and a species of air-breathing land snake which was named after him in 2009. And in 2004, Queensland Australian of the Year for his service to global conservation and Australian tourism. Posthumously, he was a recipient of Queensland's Great Awards in 2015 and Hollywood Walk of Fame in 2017. On September 4, 2006, he lost his life accidentally in underwater, stabbed by a stingray while taking part in the series Ocean's Deadliest. A worldwide condolence which became a remarkable history in the lives of many people. On his 57th birth anniversary today, the search engine Google honored him presenting a doodle slideshow. We iSchool also wish him a very happy birthday to a wildlife warrior, Steve Irwin.